the UAAP, you know, 25-18. Take a look at the highlights.
Well, you know, Eric, at the start, it was really a close one till our first technical timeout, and a little bit after that. Pero after which, itong si Wentz Chu leading the way for De La Salle. And NU, bumalik na naman, starting to get those errors. Diba? Yan na, sana nga na na-address na nila going into this game. But that started it all. Yung back-to-back gifts na binigay ng NU kay Maranyo, actually, yun yung nakapagpalang, parang nakita ko yung confidence ng De La Salle na buo from those two hits and then finally getting the set.